The seemingly approaching to the management of organization health and safety refer as to occupational health safety management system. There are two widely organization occupational safety management system for systematic management of health and safety, like ILO Occupational Safety Health 2001, International Labour Organization, another ISO 45001, International Organization for Standardization. These two systems based on PDC management cycle. PDC means P for plan, D for do, C for check, A for act. PLM, set your aim, then PLM, how to achieve them, means organizing and policing. Put the PLM into effect means implementation. Monitor performance means evaluation and audit. And review progress means action for improvement. I think that my video is clear. If you clear my video, please, I will upload my video. You watch the video first to last. I think that if video is very clear, please subscribe and like and share with others. Thank you very much. Thank you all.